Hey y'all, I'm just making this video for anybody who has hair similar to mine that is super dry and has officially turned into dreadlocks. There is nothing getting through here. Okay, so this is the before. I know it looks really bad. And it's like dreadlocks, literally. Like nothing is going to get through there. So, I'm gonna use Africa's Best. I've used this before. I don't know if you can see it pretty well. Instant detangler. Stay tuned. Before, you'll see the after in a little bit.
Trying to get the knots out?
Yeah.
We got that Africa's Best detangler up in there.
All down. Get all that
knot. It's tough, isn't it?
No, not.
Oh yeah, it is. Look at that. Try to get this knot out. Try to get this one.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
All right, y'all. So I finally finished. And as you can see, I can actually run my fingers through my hair again. Whew. This is what it looks like after. It's still a little wild, but I like it like that.